Hey, Lincoln. Everything back to normal here now, thanks to you.
Can I get a new vehicle out in River Road?
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Got a car here for you.
Appreciate it.
suspect located. On scene units engaging. Responding units. Visual contact with suspect lost.
Who we shooting?
Didn't you hear? We're about to find ourselves in the middle of a race war.
I've seen you shoot. I think I'll be aye.
Hey, with this fucking rifle, I'm Wild Bill Hickok. So, how's the Padre handling all this? You know, the bloody path of mayhem and revenge you've embarked upon?
Still not happy about it. Thinks you're most likely the devil.
You know, I had a look at his service record. Oh, settle down. I was just curious. He was a medic, but he saw action at Klimbaugh with a 614th. He was credited with taking out 2 Kraut tanks on top of the 16 men he shot. A lot of killing for a would-be priest.
That was different. It was during a war.
And this isn't? Look, I'm just saying, we didn't win that war by worrying about hurting someone's feelings. We won it by bombing the Krauts and Nips back to the Stone Age. Padre'd be wise to remember that.
Yeah, maybe. I'll catch you later.
You're not still sore about me looking into the Padre, are you? Don't tell me you weren't at least a little curious.
I can't believe what I'm reading, what I'm hearing on the radio. What you doing?
You knew how it was gonna go down. I sat right there and told you.
Maybe I'm just realizing there's a difference between hearing about something in the abstract and seeing it splash across the front page in a newspaper.
You didn't think I'd go through with it?
No, I knew. I knew as soon as you regained consciousness, I could see it. I look at you, I see who you were. A little boy who didn't have much, but who also wasn't angry about it. A little boy who shared, who laughed, who just enjoyed being. I wonder what happened to him.
He finally realized how things work.
Is that so?
How many times was the orphanage vandalized by rednecks? How many times do we have to drive around asking restaurants for their leftovers because we didn't have nothing else to eat?
Did we have to deal with racist assholes? Sure. But whenever they did something, folks come around and help us. White, black, Baptist, Lutheran, you name it. You know how all you boys got new jackets on Christmas? Those came from an old white woman, a Calvinist. She spent the entire year making them. If all you ever look for is evil, it's all you ever gonna see.
I gotta go.
I never wanted this for you, Lincoln. I wanted you to have a good life.
Watch yourself, man.
Funny part is, I just... What?
Is that boy carrying?
Who wants to come with me and check that out?
Back to the ground.
He couldn't have gotten far.
Nothing.
Try over there.
Spotted him. Come on.
Get that stupid son of a bitch!
Tossing a Molotov!
This town's going right down the poop chute.
Didn't start my day expecting this kind of shit.
Still around.
over here, bro. He's over here.
Got it. Over here.
Ain't coming back from that.
Grabbing cover. Guess he's long gone.
Thank you.
behind something.
Face to face, you and me, motherfucker. Pull him off me.
Out of the way.
Well, aren't you a cool so-and-so?
Make it happen.
You got
a real. Any units in the
suspect sighted in Frisco Field. Be advised, suspect now in a vehicle.
Welcome to me humble Garth.
I'm in Point Verdun and I need a new set of wheels.
Aye, I'll get her out to you right away.
Here's your car, boss.
Appreciate it.
Maybe I should leave him alone.
Well, just don't sneak up on me.
Maybe I should leave him alone.
Fucking work, man. I miss that drunk cocksucker.
Maybe he drinks like a fish. He sure can't run a business for shit, but at least we got to sell decent shine.
What's he thinking?
This guy's coming for us!
Duck it down! I got a gator who loves color, boy!
I'm gonna hide down here! Get him from the other side!
We getting
get
shot up!
There's the man of the year.
I need resupply in Point Verdun.
I'll head your way now.
Ah!
Let me see what you got.
Guess we're good. Call me if you need me.
Watch it.
Watch it.
Yeah, do not fucking move.
Fucking with me ain't smart, pal.
Ain't no one looking for trouble here.
What's the crack?
He's over here, you bunch of fuckwits!
He's fucking dropping us!
Run for cover! He's loitering us! Die already!
I'll get the boys down here!
Say goodnight to the asshole.
We getting shot up! Get down here! Gotta reload!
I see you.
Face to face, you and me, motherfucker.
That gun's mine.
behind you. Face to face, you and me, motherfucker.
I'm empty.
You never see.
Get behind something.
Popping like fucking flies. We got us a gunfight. Barbecue that fast.
Got no fucking idea. Shot is fucking shot. I don't care what those cold asses in the bayou.
You be cool.
It
will be.
There, get him.
Hey, Lincoln.
I try to get out of town.
I'm in Point Verdun, and I need
on a lot. Just getting her warmed up.
You spot anything you can use?
Let me see what you got.
I'll be in. This is done. You know how to find me.
One car is promised.
Appreciate it.
What do you think you're doing?
Sorry about that.
Put that back! You there! I'm calling the cops on you!
What was that? Let's find this guy already.
Got a dead guy!
Tell me what you know about the Sweetwater Distillery.
All the cash we bring in from selling hooch, I know where it's being stashed.
My crew will be in touch.
Don't you know you're dead?
I'm calling the police.
I can't fucking move.
Winged him!
In my sight, motherfucker!
And I need a new set of wheels.
Oh, no, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
Appreciate it.
Got in deep to Barbieri. Last seen heading to Robidoux.
Hey, bro, you hear that?
But if he did, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
For the ship to end.
Working at that bar.
Huh?
I can see you doing it. Besides, it keeps his old mind control.
Best make Marie an honest woman before she gets to know you any better.
There's no getting away, boy!
Huh?
Get out of here!
Greetings and salutations, and all that shite.
You bear? Nikki sent me.
Oh, gonna marry that girl someday. Bear Donnelly. I own Nikki's da. Everything. He has me keeping an eye on the Robert O. meatpacking plant.
Who's running things over there?
Nutjob by the name of Sonny Blue. Lets a room out to the butcher's loan sharks. Protection guys, too. If they can't do it there, they put the hurt to people in the street.
Any chance Sonny's around the Robidoux?
Fuck no. Sonny only comes around to scare his people into shape. But I'm hearing one of his boys, a fella named Ralph, got caught skimming. They're working the bloody bastard over in the slaughterhouse to find out where he's got it stashed. Might be beneficial to pull his arse out of the fire.
I'll see what I can get out of Sonny's goons. Watch your ass, Bear.
Sonny Blue's people are scared of him. Might not talk. Why not make him more scared of you?
Where you been?
How you doing?
Back, you there! I need a police! Please!
Oh, shit.
Hippies are well-intentioned, but misunderstood because of the way they dress. I told them what they're wearing has nothing to do with it.
Hey, watch it.
Let me know if you need anything.
Well, aren't you, of course, so-and-so?
Send someone to Point Verdun to pick up my cash.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
My nephew's moving.
Gangway!
What can I take off your hands? Okay, I'm good to go.
Get the hell out of here!
You hear that?
I'm in Point Badon.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Let me see what you got.
Yes, we do.
Pursuit is called off. Abandoned search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandoned search and return to patrol.
Something!
Balls does it take to try to skim from Sonny Blue? What a butcher for that. He had to be
well, that don't feel like balls to me. That shit feels like a...
Somebody there?
What?
I'm looking!
Huh? Hey,
what happened to this, dude? Kick and steal! Ain't so tough!
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Hands on the dashboard, motherfucker.
What the hell is happening here?
I want to hear about Sonny Blue and the meatpacking plant.
Are you out of your goddamn mind? Who's gonna pay for that? You let me out! Let me out!
Talk or this will go bad for you.
You ain't proving nothing! Oh, Jesus! What the fuck are you...
Suspect lost.
I want to hear about Sonny Blue and the meatpacking plant.
All the shops paying protection up to the boss. I know where they are.
Don't leave town. No. Your ass is mine now.
This is dispatch. We've got a homicide in the area if you can spare the time. All units be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaging. Responding unit. Visual contact with suspect lost.
Welcome here, numbnut.
Got it!
He's empty! Get him! I'm in Point Verdun, and I need a new set of wheels.
Hey, I'll get her out to you right away.
Met my fella doing Mardi Gras, dressed like a pretty mermaid. Me, not him.
Here's your car, boss.
Appreciate it.
Abandoned search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandoned search and return. patrol.
Shit, I'm so fucked.
How long have you been in here?
3, maybe 4 days.
Days? Jesus, Jack.
Huh?
You were just
supposed to
go to a train.
Find out what he knows. He was being an asshole. Wouldn't tell me shit. So I thought he needed a little time to simmer.
Does it look like he's simmering now?
What the fuck am I gonna do? Butcher's gonna grind me into bugger. Jesus, I don't wanna die.
You ain't dying. Let's just work our shift like normal. Then we'll come back and deal with this dead cocksucker.
Taking cover!
Everybody get! Everybody get!
He won't keep in the fucking...
I'll flush him out!
Get this!
Oh, Jesus. He's dead.
I'll get the boss down here.
With that redhead the other night.
Oh, man. Went back to her place. Plowed each other blind.
I'm the one saving you, thieving ass. Let's go.
Everybody run!
see a welcome sign anywhere?
You can't hide from me.
I guess you don't like our company.
Let's fuck him up.
There's no getting away, boy.
I think he headed that way.
Ain't gonna warn you.
Best decision you ever.
Got a problem.
Stupid watch. Get out of here.
Give me a hand with this.
That height.
I'm boxed in.
He's unloading on us.
Don't you know your dad? Got a big your reign of terror ends right fucking here.
Are you gonna pay for that? For the love of God!
Send someone to Point Verdun to pick up my cash.
Be there soon.
Got something I can hang on to for you?
Keep this safe.
Going straight to the bank.
Off me.
Well, you're a brave one.
No one's paying up the Sonny Blue. It's really fucked him up with the butcher. Sonny's back over at the Robert O. His language has taken an especially colorful turn of late.
I take it the butcher didn't appreciate Sonny's loan sharking and protection rackets being disrupted.
You got that right. And the Shinola has hit the fan. Sonny's set on getting things back to normal. You know, keeping his people more scared of him than you.
We'll see about that. Keep your head down till this is over, hear?
I hear Sonny's a bit pissed at some mysterious colored fella disrupting his business. Even went all the way down to the meatpacking plant to wait for him.
Sonny Blue.
I'm still trying to figure out how that coon who came for Ralph.
Huh? Got no need for coloreds around here.
Paranoia will destroy you. Am I crazy or did you catch that too?
Buddy? Where you at? Don't make me come looking for you.
The whole Shakedown crew's just gone.
Keep this up forever!
Shouldn't have come here.
Taking cover!
You boys just back me up.
He's out! Hit him!
Kill one of our boys! He's all yours, boys!
Ah!
I'm all boxed in.
He's unloading on us.
Those boys were nothing. Try me on for size, big boy.
He's got me pinned.
Fuck. You know what that butch is gonna do to me?
Should have never fucked with Irish Point.
Slaughterhouse is clear. Send your people.
Hey, don't worry about the bodies. My boys will know what to do about them. If we can retake the distillery, that fat fucking Barbieri won't have anywhere else to go.
Thomas Burke came to the States as a boy when his father fled Ireland, likely because of his involvement in the Irish Civil War. After his father died of a heart attack, Burke started running booze to support himself. I mean, he turned bootlegging into an entire industry, and Sal Marcano took notice. Burke worked his way up the ranks, but could never be made because he wasn't Italian.
Yep, heard many a horror story about the things that went on between these walls. Now we get to make some of our own, eh?